My name's Stephen Capaldi, and I'm here because my ballot that I submitted was rejected, and with no basis. And number one is that I think that my vote was legal, and I don't think that anybody really has the right to remove that. Secondly, I think that whoever it is that's taking away my vote should really come to me and look at me and tell me why they should take my vote away and how that is a legal move. And thirdly, I had served in the war. I had served in Iraqi Freedom, and I fought for the right to vote. I fought for the right to vote for you and for anybody who is here in this country. And I think that I've earned the right to vote, and whoever it is that's taking my vote away should know that I fought for you, and that it's not right to take my vote away. And if you take my vote away, that's a problem.